Good morning and welcome back. Couple months ago, a friend of mine offered me bison leather. And I was like, I never worked with bison before, but hey, leather is leather. Sure, let me have it. And then she gave me the leather. I realized it was 8 to 10 ounce thick, and I didn't know what to do with it right off the bat. So I put it away for a couple weeks, and then suddenly I realized that I don't even have a computer sleeve. And that bison leather was just perfect for that. So I went ahead, get the bison leather out, and made myself a computer sleeve. And this is the final product. I made a computer sleeve with magnetic snaps in it that it fits my Mac. So, in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how I made this computer sleeve. I hope you like it. I hope you enjoyed the video and you found it useful. If you have any questions on the specifics or if you want to request on how to make a product, just write in the comments below and I'll make sure I get back to you as soon as I can. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe so I can keep producing content for you guys. Thank you very much and I'll see you next video. Ciao.